Hey, chat. Sorry about that. I hit my mic. The door I want to go in is this one here, but I'm not.
Door's chained up on the other end.
Thank you.
was not the right door I wanted anyway. I think you have to go in this way anyway to get to that door. Don't remember. Well, there really isn't a way off there other than that other way. I thought maybe there was, but that was wrong.
Come on. Over here. Move here. Here.
Am I winning? No.
Hey.
Not yet, I'm not. How are you this evening, Tex? Hope you're doing good. Pretty chill day off. The sun hid and came back out. Yeah, we didn't have anything here. Some water bottles. Shotgun. I don't need a shotgun.
Disappearing act.
Not a disappearing act. I was working during the eclipse, so I did not get to see it, which is okay. Oh. Look like night, I bet.
Get in, boys. There's nothing out there.
I'm not dead yet. There, bud. So could have done without that part. All right. That's what's up. Let's go get it again.
You're dead! I'll find you!
Oh, he was right behind me. What a croc. I think I might have to go get my power suit, but I don't have any power cores for it. How's everybody in the chat doing tonight? Hope you've been doing good. Had a good day. And yeah, because I can't find the frickin' mod I need. In survival mode, you get to do it over. Got my dog.
Hey, come on.
But there is a mod, I just gotta find it, and then I'll let y'all know what it is that allows you to save in survival mode. Versus constantly having the same thing over and over and over again.
Thank you. Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days. What?
Someone there?
Hey, come on.
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
little smarter about this. We're gonna outsmart the smart. Let's go back in. Might take a little longer this way, but will I find that mod?
Thank you.
It's over. They must have run out. Relax.
What the hell was it?
Oh, it's on! Playing games with me, huh?
You were chased by a lion? No, you did not. Holy shnikes. Now it works? What works?
Shit! Lost.
Oh. I don't know why I wouldn't let you chat. It can be sometimes. Can't see very well. It happens a lot. Well, that's not necessarily a good thing. Okay, this other dickhead is in here.
It shouldn't take long.
Jesus, dog. All right, look at his computer. Caravan. Took down another caravan today. Blah, blah. Freddy came by with good news. Got some guards. He even got an old broad dressed like a fortune teller. Some joker in a cowboy hat. Database not work offline.
Lock's really strong.
No kidding. All right. Got past that part. We're gonna go back and save real quick. can sit on the couch, but I can't sleep on the couch. Gotta love Twitch sometimes. Yeah, we didn't, I was inside in a plant working, so I didn't get to see the eclipse. I didn't get to see any of it. But we did have a few people that decided, eh, you know what, why not? And they left for the day, which was fine. We managed. Yeah, I wasn't, impressed with this one, really. A lot of people were like, oh my god, it's the end of times, and all this other stuff. You know, the typical stuff you do. So, just kind of like an eclipse.
My arm.
What the hell happened to my companion? Why did he fall down there? I'll be able to heal my companion because this place is crawling with freaking Zombalambas. Swear to God, dog. You're gonna be the death of my stem packs. Dog found. With that enemy. Happens a lot. Now, mind you, this is not modded, so it's a vanilla, so far, vanilla run of survival mode. I didn't make it far the first time I tried survival mode. I was like, yeah, I don't like this. But here we are again. To get Kim's for what's her name.
Got it.
Daddy-o. Nice. That's... Ew. Don't forget about these boxes, guys.
Hmm.
Sometimes they have better shit in them than that. Took all my water, didn't I? I did.
Glad we saved. So glad we saved. Or Vega.
Freaking well. Thank you. sets, I guess. Who thunk it?
Yes.
Oh. Broke that one right off the bat.
Got it. Hey, hey! How are you this evening? I am not taking any chances. Hello. Nice. How is it? Good, I'm glad. I am glad. Nice.
All that shit. Okay. Little hosey ho. Not sure where it goes. You have to get used to the mouse. Been a hot minute. Okay, so that'll take you out to the Commonwealth. actually. It's touchy, I bet. I didn't mean to go out to the Commonwealth, so we're going right back in. But I am at a good safe spot. You'll get used to it, I'm sure. It'll just take a hot minute. Okay. Oh, that part is taken care of. Don't worry about that no more. Yeah, I wouldn't trust you as far as I could throw you.
Let's do this.
Nanny. Can't touch it. Where are the other ones at?
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun.
I don't need shotgun shells. Dog, you just opened up a whole can of. Can of something. It was ready around 12:30. Nice. Impacts. Thanks, dog.
You feel that? It's called fear.
Dog, you better pray to God I find a stim pack or you're screwed. Aw, shit. I'm screwed. You're checking your emails and saw it was ready? Nice. Good. I'm happy for you, Green Bay.
Broken.
Should have saved when we made it through that one part. That's the only thing I hate about survival mode is unless you have that mod, you're going back and doing things over. Told your mom it was ready. Nice. done me any good in. Worth this thing. It was an early birthday gift. Well, happy belated birthday? Or is it not your birthday yet? This Sunday. Ooh. Well, happy early birthday if I don't happen to see you in stream. You're very welcome. Come on, chat, give Green Bay Packers a happy early birthday. Challenging you, chat. Just looks creepy as French toast.
Nice.
All right. Got one in the tunnel.
Over here. Come on. Move here. Here.
I think she said just getting hooked on some phonics, but maybe I was wrong? Should have just run. Yeah, maybe I should have run. Yep, I don't care if dog's following me or not. I'm getting out of here. Dog is going to, he was like, he left me, so he went back to the rocket place, which really kind of sucks because I gotta go get dog. The Red Rocket truck stop. Or this way. Is worth sleep. I mean, that assembly plant, like, wasn't so bad the first time I knocked it out on just, like, regular mode. The more you go up, the harder it is.
Thank you.
really mad at. Oh, there he is.
Hey, boy. Come on, boy. It's time to go.
I say I was gonna be really mad if I walked all that way for nothing. Psycho, let's go. Oh. They're gonna so avoid that like the freaking plague that it is. The hell away from that, spider.
Yeah, let me. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
I'll take a look. Sure.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.
Now eventually you'll be able to plant silt beans and Vernon. That sort of thing. up here, do a quick savey save. Go back in. Those two ghouls. It's tempting to take the fertilizer, it really is.
Here. Hold.
That's a good dog, right? All right. I can remember how to decipher this. He's one of your favorites. How are you doing tonight, Reaper? Raged has one, Wraiths has two. The only thing that's different between Raged and Wraiths, either the G or the T or the S. So it would have to be RTS. That, but it doesn't have the A. Okay, I'm doing all right. What I'm trying to do is unlock it so I can get that terminal open. Side.
There we go.
There it goes. Wait a minute. Picked a side, it had two words. Let me read. Hold on here. Curiosity's killing the cat. Okay. I actually gave it almost gave it away. That's why I was like, what the hell? Protectron control. We are gonna turn this mother fudger on. Oh shit. I forgot to do its personality mode.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
Well, we haven't made it very far inside, but we, you know, we've made some progress. Almost done with it. We gotta go back and kill those two zombies again, don't we? Yep. Now, the password's not... This is a rough mode, though. Yeah, it is. You're not wrong, Reaper. I don't remember how far I made it the first time I tried to do hardcore mode. And that was just me getting an idea of what it was like. You had trouble with it? Yeah, it's rough, but... It's definitely a challenge I'm willing to take on. Where the French toast are you? Fools. Your freaking legs off, boy. That was me fixing to get real. A freaking ghoul. Ghouls are hard, they suck. Hot plate. Steak has two, plate has... Obviously, the eight. Has eight in it, A-T-E. Eagle, not camp kills. Oh, wait a minute. Steak has two, plate has one. Thank you. There is a method to it. But it is a pain in the butt. And what I'm looking for is like... there's a certain order that the asterisks and stuff are in, and it kind of gives you an idea of what the word will be and all that jazz. But like, see how behind this it has the curve and then it has the other one? I don't know what their technically grammar word is called, but anywho, you're kind of looking for that crap. That stuff there. Just locks you out every time you're wrong for 10 seconds. And it changes the words every time you mess up, too. It up. That's why I had to do this so many times. It is not this difficult. Once you figure out if I could just remember what I'm looking for.
Sweet.
Told you.
Here. Over there. Hold.
Yeah, I'm not that stupid either.
Show your face! Come on! I dare ya!
Not so much, dum-dum.
Psst. Let's go.
Not so much.
Scared. Just like a little bitch.
Sneak damage in. Rushed in too soon. Let's try this again.
Hey. Over here. Wait there.
Really, just don't trust you. Okay, there should be possibly one more raider, but that should be it. So that's the
Hey, come on.
Virgia assembly. Ooh. No, it ain't. kind of trouble you can have with it. It makes me want to rage quit sometimes. Make me want to rage quit. But I just got past that part like twice and I died at this very last don't break the controller. Oh no, I'm not going to have one of those fits, Reaper. Definitely not going to have one of those fits. I haven't broken one yet. I would advise anybody doing this part or the other part, get you some better armor than what I currently got, because to do. Okay. Back upstairs. The main plant floor.
Hey. Wait there.
You have a tornado there? Holy cow.
I'm in.
I always choose law enforcement. I'll tell you why. Come back here and hide, because if it sees you with a gun,
approach,
not going to be happy.
Identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Yeah, law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Boom, boom.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and cool. Trust me.
Guys, we're going to go take a quick 5-minute break and we'll be back with more Fallout 4 survival mode. Alright, guys. Sorry I kept you all waiting. How was the eclipse for everybody? Since that's, you know, the talk of the town right now. I didn't see anything, by the way. Not anything. Stuck inside all day. Yelling American, welcome to the channel. Very cloudy. Can't see anything. Can't see anything anymore. I looked at it too long. Oh no. That's not a good thing. Why am I going up when I gotta go down? I got those two ghouls I still gotta take care of. Lighter. Thanks, dog. Oh, crap. Oh my gosh, that was freaking bad. That was freaking bad. Sorry, guys. I've done this area like 4 times now. I get 5 or 6, but anyway. Yeah, it was, we didn't have, where I'm at, there was no, like, blackout. Which is fine. I've seen an eclipse before. Like, I'm not gonna lose sleep over it. That part. It'll be all right, though. Thank you. we can go back up.
Hey, over here. Wait there. Local doesn't have any, but Scour has two. So it's not the O. It's not the C.
Sweet.
There she is, heading back there.
Thank you.
does everything. Should be all of the assembly plant. Should be. Nope. Should be all of the assembly plant. And yes. Grognak the Barbarian. Spotlight turret control. Deactivate all turrets. Cowboy hat with a laser musket, 3 civilians, and 1 frail old woman dressed like a foreign toddler. So they were after the Minutemen, huh? Well, they kinda lost. This will help us. Frag grenades. I'll just take it all. I did not know that was back there. That's hilarious. As many times as I've played this, I just now noticed that chest. Poor schmuck. Back there just chilling. Dead, but he's just chilling. I don't need those shotguns. Accomplished that.
Hey.
There you have it. There is the completion of the frickin' Virgia assembly plant. Filled so we can make purified water. save. And then we can travel back to the friggin' farm place. Tempest Bluff. That's where we need to go next. Some sleepy sleeps. Travel to good old Tempest Bluff. Not yet, anyways. Get my dog, I'm gonna, you know, down. It's got ghouls in it too. No, that one does. No, thanks. And I think that place there has more rats and ghouls. go?
That's good to hear. You find those raiders?
Yep. Took care of
them. Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other.
Good.
So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Woohoo! Right, now we just gotta go back to talk to Preston Garvey. Sanctuary.
Knowing those raiders are taking care of the world.
Some mongrel dogs, Jesus. Bottle of rum. Yoo-hoo-hoo and a bottle of rum.
Hey, move here. Head over there. Go there. Here. There.
Ooh, forgot about that scorpion. Like, I ain't about to play with that thing right now. I am not high enough level for that. Some glowing fungus too.
Heads up. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
Yeah.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
The last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre.
Yeah.
But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't...
That means a lot coming from you.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Sure.
I'll do it.
Good. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. The leader of the Minutemen has always... Mm-hmm. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died.
Enough.
But one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
Busy. About died. All right, guys, that is where we're gonna call it for the night. Thank you to everybody who in the stream, Reaper, Tex, Yelling America, Bay Packers, and everybody else in the chat, even if you say hi. No worries. Thank you again, guys, and we'll see you guys on Wednesday night, 6 to 8 p.m. Don't know what we're doing yet, because Division 2 still waiting on that next manhunt portion. Two. See you guys on Wednesday. Take care. Bye, guys.